bitches in a mess. Wrist on Millie, rock them diamonds on me dancing. When you working hard, then your money start expanding. I got model bitches wanna lick me like some candy. And them drugs come in handy. Last name Savage, bitch, but no, I'm not Randy. Hit her with no condom, had to make her eat a Plan B. And I'm sipping on that codeine, not brandy. I'm just stunting on my ex, bitch.
Hi, guys. I just got my lashes done. I know I look very like, girl, what's wrong with you? I'm tired. I put an all-nighter, and then at my appointment, child, my eyes was just burning. Like, they was burning the whole time. I don't know why they were so sensitive, but it's probably because literally I got no sleep last night. And I feel like I really just couldn't, like, relax. But get into these lashes. Don't get into my Chanel bags, okay? Let's not do that. But the lashes, they're so cute. I usually have like 11, 12, 13, 14 or something like going on like that. But I told her I want to go a little bit longer. You know, I do. So she brought out the 15s and 16s on the ends. Of course, the whole thing was longer. But just in case you want to know what map I get, that's what it is. A volume set always. But it literally looks so good. So. But I'm about to go home and go back to sleep. So I'll see y'all later. Hi guys, happy Wednesday. I just got out of my internship and I was on the phone with my mom when I was on the way home. I was like, what are you doing? She was like, oh, I'm in Durham. I was like, you're in Durham? I'm actually headed towards Durham. So we're gonna hang out. I don't know what we're gonna do, but I do know one thing. Your girl needs some gas because, baby, 67 miles. Terrible.
Had some to watch.
Oh yeah, I love these. This is my favorite pair. I don't like ripped jeans no more.
What are you gonna do,
bro? Fashion Nova. Got these my junior year. Fashion Nova, girl. Why are their pumps so raggedy? Your hair's in your face?
Yes, it's everywhere.
We're in Target. I'm only coming here for two things. Literally, I'm in and I'm out.
She's gonna get more.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
All I'm getting is a steamer and a fabric shaver. That's it. Because I have a $20 gift card and I do need it. But everything else, I'm not getting. Oh, look at the little egg.
Oh, you're not getting it.
I'm not. Isn't it cute? Isn't this cute? It is cute.
That is so smart.
Oh, look at the wallpaper. This is what people be putting in like their bathrooms.
Oh yeah, it's like movable, reusable. I mean, yeah, movable.
Literally, this is all I'm getting.
How much is it?
That's a chi. That's fancy.
Where is it?
I don't see it.
They probably ain't got it.
What? They don't have it.
They don't have it.
Should I get the, see, that's the kind I don't like.
Right. Because this spits water out.
It does. Well, damn.
They ain't got it, boo.
Well, that was a fail again. Well, it's not a fail completely. I'm going to get my fabric shaver. My brother said this one was good.
Oh, for real? How much is that one?
$15. So that means my gift card would take care of it.
You have to look for the steamer online.
Well, at least I know that it's chi.
It's been a long time since I've been here.
I haven't eaten here forever.
Me either.
Okay, now that that's done, hi. I have to go get my tires rotated today, and I don't know how to feel about it. I really honestly don't know how I feel about going to the car dealership or just any type of auto place for your car for any reason. Simply because those men, those mechanics, they be like low-key plotting on women. Like, have my car driving just fine, but you found 15 things that need to be done. I just hate going through that. because low key I'd just be like, well, should I trust them? Should I not? Hell, I don't know. But if they do come at me with something, best believe I'm calling my parents.
Hi, Dad. So they're asking me all sorts of questions, like what model it is, and how much is. He said there's more wrong with it than just an oil. And how much is that gonna cost? Dad, I don't have that much in my card.
Cause I don't know what's up. Don't get on me about my tired bun. Yes, I know the bun is extremely tired. I know you're probably like, girl, when you gonna do your hair? Listen, life has just been life. Let's just say that. The last thing I'm thinking about is how my head look. But it's okay. Cause it'll just be a couple more weeks until I get it done. So excited. But right now I'm using the Anastasia Brow Freeze on my brows. Do I love it? No. Do I hate it? No. But I think I like my NYX brow glue better. Like, just having to have a spoolie and dip it in this is just so inconvenient. That's the only thing I don't like about it. Then I bought this expensive brush. Hold on. Hello? So yeah, back to what I was saying. I bought this Anastasia brush that's like meant for the brow freeze. It's just too hard. I feel like it pulls out my brow hairs. I only bought it because of the spatula. I thought that was cool, but it was a waste. And I didn't know if I could return it or not. I mean, it wasn't that big of a deal to me. I was just like, okay, well, that's just wasted $23. So, oh well. But yeah, I need to be leaving right about now. Y'all. These are like the most addicting chips. They're like the Flamin' Hot Funyuns. I know, so weird, so funky, but they're so good. So I only have like a little bit left in this bag. I'm gonna just take it with me while I go drive to the car dealership. Ciao.
Hi. I have an appointment at 3:30 for a tire rotation under Brianna Brooks.
You've been here before?
Yes. Or it might be under Iva.
Iva Brooks.
Yeah.
Tire rotation.
I was wondering if you could balance them, but if not, it's okay. They're a little shaky.
Update. Getting my car serviced was actually a success. I got my tires balanced, tires rotated. Period. It was no extra stuff. I had no need to call anybody. So I'm really glad that went well. Right now I'm at Alpaca. I don't know if you could see it. Give me some food because your girl's hungry. I haven't ate anything today besides these damn Funyuns. So.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
Y'all, after the meal I feel big. I literally am so full, like, my full baby, hold on, see, my darn jeans, y'all, I need to unbuckle these, hold on. The food baby is babying. Like, I feel like right now I could really just take a nap in the car. Like, that's how full I am. But I don't need to do that because we gotta do this hair later. Pray for me as I drive home, y'all.
Good morning. So my shoes for my grad photos and just graduation in general came from Eagle Official, and they're so cute. Look at these gold shoes, and they have like a little, how cute are these? And then this is another pair I got. They wrap around, how cute. And one of them, I have to send back, unfortunately, because they're just so freaking tight. Like, my toes were like this in the shoe. But this one is just a clear stiletto pointed toe heel. So cute, but Yeah, I have to send these back because they are just extremely too tight. But I was so excited when these came. And the shipping was so quick. Granted, the express shipping was freaking $20. But I literally ordered them 2 nights ago and they came today. So that is so exciting. But that's all the grad stuff I'm going to show y'all because y'all have to have some type of surprise. I have to have some shock element for you all. But that's all I wanted to show you all that came in the mail. Just did my wash and go, y'all. I haven't diffused it yet, which I probably won't do it right now because I got some errands to run. Like, I really have to go to the post office so I could return this dress that was entirely too big and I paid too much money for. So I need to return that because today's Friday, so I have to do that before the weekend because I don't want to wait any longer, you know? So I'll probably just diffuse my hair when I get back. Then I have to go to this one restaurant and see if I can make a reservation for graduation. Because they don't know how to answer the phone. I called them like 3 or 4 times this week and they never answered. But the problem is, I try to make the reservation and they're like, oh, you can't make a reservation online for this many people. Please call us. Babe, why are you redirecting me to call you if you're not going to answer? What's tea? Do y'all want the money or no? So, yeah, that's probably one reason why I'm not really excited for graduation because I'm the one who has to figure everything out. And everybody just like, send me the details. Babe, how about you look for something yourself? Help me out. So, yeah, I don't mind planning, but it's just annoying. I just made some chicken spring rolls that I got from Trader Joe's. I just put them in an air fryer. I like to eat it with yum yum sauce. They're good though. Usually I would eat it with like some type of duck sauce or chili sauce or whatever, but I don't have any. I need to buy some. I need to go to the grocery store. It's a lot of stuff I need to buy. The lighting is kind of terrible, guys. Sorry, but everything is moving pretty smoothly today. I returned my dress, no issues. I made my dinner reservations for my graduation, period. Let's see. Now, I just need to do some final things, like get my car wash. Might take some pictures while I'm out, because I got in a little chill fit, you know? And I need to grab something to eat while I'm out. Because once I go back home, Brianna, she's not coming out, okay? Because I got homework I need to do. I'm over here running around doing all this other stuff as if I don't have homework to do. Hi guys, I found a parking garage. Quick outfit of the day. This shirt, it's like a Skims dupe. Shein bag, Shein pants, Shein shoes, New Balances. So cute.
I better find your love. I better find your heart. I better find your love. I better find your heart. I better find your love. I better find your heart. I better find your love. I love and love is all I cherish apart. I'm more than just an option. Refuse to be forgotten. I'm more than just an option.
So I'm doing something I probably shouldn't be doing, but I want to do it. I just got this in the mail. I ordered a Gen Z's tooth gym kit. YOLO. Who cares? Inside of it, everything comes packaged in this little container. I'm just taking everything out. My phone on silent. Okay, so every kit comes with 6 small clear Swarovski gems, 4 microbrush applicators, a gems picker, the UV bonding resin resin. The cleansing gel, the mini UV light, it comes with 4 cotton rolls, a bonus sticker, and step-by-step instructions. It's all in the bag, people. So I'm honestly just going to follow the instructions and get a feel for what I need to do. And I'm not going to talk because I can't get my teeth wet. So, enjoy. Refuse to be forgotten. Okay, quick break. The cotton thing was not working for me. So yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna just dry my freaking tooth off, okay? I feel it taking over. I better find your love. Finish the whole process of curing the tooth gem, and after that you just rinse your mouth out with water and just dry the tooth. This is what it looks like. I like it. I really like it. It's dope. I kind of want to do more. Should I add more? Fuck it, YOLO. Okay guys, I'm not gonna lie, the girl went a little crazy. But I think they came out so cute. You're cute. I like them. I like them. I don't care what anyone else thinks. I like them. Her. I have like the worst self-control when it comes to like picking bumps. I don't know why I'm just so obsessed with it. But y'all know how like yesterday I air dried my hair when usually like I diffuse it? You know how like when you stop doing something for so long and you're like, oh my god, like this is cute, like why did I stop doing it? That's how I feel with like air drying. I feel like when I air dry my hair, it's not as voluminous and my curls aren't as tight. I don't know what the blow dryer does, but I kind of like this natural, more elongated curl look, especially since the weather is like warmer. I'm not going to be taking that extra time to diffuse when I could just literally go out the house and air dry. It's not like I'm about to get sick as if it was winter. But I don't really have any plans for the rest of the day. I was expecting to be working longer than what I was, but since the weather was so gloomy, that just kind of fell through, so I really don't know. Your girl just got some Subway. Y'all know I love my subs. Like, I don't know why. I'm just a sandwich person. Like, and y'all already know I'm up here with my jalapeno kettle cooked chips. But I think I'm gonna just take the rest of the day to just chill. I might watch something on Netflix or Hulu. Don't know what exactly because it's been forever since I watched TV. I don't know, or if you didn't know, I do not watch TV. I feel like YouTube and TikTok is like my form of television, but I'm like, why not switch it up today and just go ahead and watch TV? So that's what I'm gonna do. But if you made it to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in next week's video.